Hello, my name is Sarah Wolfshamer. I'm 17, and I've been involved in Friendship Circle for the past 5 years. I'm here to talk about something that I've had for as long as I can remember, a lack of self-confidence. I don't even know when it started because it's been so long since I've had it. I always knew that I was talented and beautiful and a good student, etc., but when people were telling me it, it was really hard to accept that praise. A very important person in my life passed away back in April in 2018. His name was Louis Wolfshamer. He was my grandpa. He was also a major donor and supporter to Friendship Circle. After his death, I was depressed for almost every day for 3 or 4 months. Afterwards, I said to myself, what am I doing? He wouldn't want this. He would want me to be happy and not sad. He would want me to get something good out of something bad. And that was the day when I said to myself, you know what? You're gonna get that self-confidence that you want and you need. Throughout this process, I've really found confidence in my style. Gothic and edgy. Along with confidence in my style, I'm in the process of gaining confidence in myself. I'm not sure what I would have done if my family and my friends did not support me. I would probably still be sad and depressed for a long period of time. And to be honest, even though it felt so good and I loved being sad, I didn't want to be sad forever. A big piece of advice that I have for you is, as I see all of you out here, if you don't have a support system, it's in this room right now. Friendship Circle is an amazing, fantastic support system. So if all of you need to feel confident or whatever you need to use Friendship Circle for, use it. I'm now gonna wrap up this speech in a very confident way with a quote. This quote is from Marcus Garvey, and it goes like this. If you have no self-confidence in self, you are twice defeated in the race of life. This quote means a lot to me, because if you beat yourself up, then you are twice defeated in the race of life. You are your number one cheerleader in your own race. Whether you want your friends to cheer you on, or your friends want to cheer you on, you need to find someone that's accepting. Then we're all winners. Thank you all for listening to me. Be confident and love yourselves.